Artem Lobov lost a unanimous decision to Andrei Filly this past weekend at UFC Gdansk. After the loss, his fourth in six bouts, the Russian fighter then took to social media to say that he is now unsure of what the future holds for him. Not sure what the future holds, don't want to be retiring, coming back a thousand times. Will thinking about the future update. Thank you all. Artem Lobov at Rushamirma, October 21, 2017. Lobov admitted that he was frustrated by being held down and wrestled, and says he's considering a similar career trajectory as his popular sparring partner in Conor McGregor. I wouldn't mind chancing my arm in boxing. I do know I have a contract with the UFC, he told BT Sport. I'll talk to them. I'll ask them, would they release me maybe, and allow me to take a few boxing fights. Lobov was then asked if he had any opponents in mind for boxing, and maybe one with McGregor's former sparring partner turned rival in Pauly Malignaggi. Pauly wouldn't be a bad fight. I know he's after big paydays. He's retired, so he might not be interested in a fight against me, but if he was, I would be all for it.